to slow it down right now. I want to take you back to, because everyone keeps asking me.
Take us back.
Everyone keeps asking me where you come from. Where you come from? You come from London, England. And it's like, no, we don't come from London, England. We come from the mile west. We come from the southwest of England. We do what we do. But in the mild west, everything is just a little bit slower. So in these times of emergency, we believe it's a cause for come on, play.
Fire in all upon them, and lightning
we got to this point last night.
Yeah!
You know, it's the understanding that we're giving you. I know the house, the dirt belt that we will be selling later, by the way. It's a good record, it's a great record, but Great Vengeance of Furious Fire enabled us to kind of travel across the pond and meet the likes of you guys, so. I think we play something like this from Great Vengeance of Furious Fire. Any girl that was here last night, you made some noise? Okay, so there were a few girls here last night. But let me hear the girls of Denver tonight. Chris kind of said to me earlier that he couldn't believe what he was seeing downtown. You know? That can only mean the Colorado women are just amazing, huh? Well, I've got something to say as well, and it goes like this. Oh. I don't know why, 'cause she You know, when we're done with the girls, you know what happens in the morning, right? Kind of sound like rock and roll. Apparently we can play rock and roll here.